you ready?
Do I look... How different do I look from the last time I saw Connor?
You had really long-ass hair, that's what.
Actually, I did. Oh my god, he's gonna be freaked the fuck out when he realizes that I actually cut my hair for once.
Sarah. What? Stop.
Actually, throughout the entire time in middle school, I didn't cut my hair once.
Really?
I didn't.
Okay, sit up. Where in the world do you want to do? The cloud one.
Fox McCloud.
The cloud. You say Fox McCloud? The cloud.
No, it's from Toy Story. The cloud.
Oh, I thought...
Wait.
Oh.
I have a question.
What?
How is there dry land when we're in the clouds? I have a question.
What?
Why am I asking these questions?
I don't know. Can we go down these pipes?
No.
Fuck!
You suck so hard.
I mean, that's obvious. So do you. Look at you.
I didn't die. You died.
Yeah, because I was tiny, though. You were already big. When we started the level.
Actually, I wasn't.
Bullshit. Well, I hate you. Anyway.
This is gonna be your first ever recorded game over.
No. Yes. I have one
life. You need to put this on your resume.
Fuck.
Oh, I almost saved it.
None of my resume. So they're just like, so your resume looks good. There's just one thing. You fucking suck at Mario. We can't hire you. I'm 13.
The thing is, you were applying as a play tester at Nintendo. So, yeah.
I wish I could have the screen up here, because it would be better.
That's nice.
I don't know how to do that. I have an idea.
Oh my god. You are just a jury.
What? I have an idea.
I already didn't want to do this in the first place, and now you're doing
it. No, because now people can see. So, let's go.
The only people that can't see are people who are blind.
Get up.
Everybody else can
see. This is a Game Grumps episode. Get the fuck up and play the game.
I am up.
Open here. Look, I'm gonna speak.
Fuck you.
Sit up. Ow!
I sat up. There you go.
Suck.
Will you stop saying that? it's not funny when you say it for the 19th
it's
time.
It's my favorite phrase ever. Shit. Wait.
You need to get the thing in time?
No. My thumbs are so freaking weird.
What? I don't even want to know. Mario just danced like an Irish jig.
We make sure it works. It's like it doesn't work. It's like, fuck!
I gotta return these fireballs. What was that ee-hee-hee you just did? It like took me a while to process it. It was that weird.
What the fuck? God damn it. Oh wait, I almost threw you off the edge. What? Dude!
Piss.
I fucked it up. That was my fault.
It's both of our fault. I ground pounded into it. I just failed as hard as you did, I just did it faster.
This is why I said let's finish Worlds 4.
No.
This is like... Almost
full. No.
It's almost lava. Full time.
Is
It's been days since he's been gone.
My god. Fucking dumbass.
What? You were making that joke.
Yeah, but that's, you can only make that joke at cannons. At least you got a one up.
We both have six lives.
I'm too lazy. Oh, fuck, I have to go now.
What are you too lazy?
I was too lazy to, like, have Luigi jump out, so I tried to break through the blocks, and then the blocks didn't break. I have done that every single time.
Dude.
Piss waffles.
You will come out. Wait. I broke you up for fire. Dude! Don't fucking throw me off the edge like I'm some goddamn bitch.
You are.
I am not. I have to concentrate so hard.
Am not.
Fuck. Wait! Oh, there's stuff out there.
That was, like, that looked skillful. It wasn't actually skillful, it just looked like. You die right now, I have no faith in you for the rest of eternity.
Because I'm trying to get back on the platform and
I lost 2 health doing that.
Why did you get it?
Because I got there first. And I'm not sure whose fault that was.
Just go down the yellow pipe. The other one. See? Shit! Great, I can't do anything. I have to follow you. Oh, wait. Okay. You get the propeller. You're better at this game than me. Oh, and you have to go get that coin.
The synchronization. She sounded like he was trying to do it, but had a cough.
Whoa, everything's upside down. What happened?
Oh. Physics.
Oh, I see what happened. Is there a star coin on this? Is it going to be a star coin like one of the platforms? Oh shit, you see that fucking skills? Holy fuck, what's happening?
I'm actually doing something.
You don't know.
Oh no.
No, you're fine.
Safety! Can I go down any of these? I'm gonna see if I can go down any of these besides the green one. No, I don't have any more.
Yes! I did it.
For once.
What? I was like concentrating really hard. It's really hard. I have to concentrate really hard.
I know you insisted on you having to record this. Is it even recording?
Yeah. I think. Yeah. We were recording for 8 minutes.
Piss.
Almost. Well, more than... Oh, wait. You want to go to Toad House?
Yeah.
Get more useless items until we get the Bowser and we don't get anything.
Why did we put this in? We ran to the door, jumped, and then got in at the same time.
Because it's fun. We know how to play. I go first.
Hold on, let me show you something. Next time it's your turn, don't hit it. I want to show you something.
I know how that works.
How what works?
If you butt bounce on somebody, you steal their, move. Great.
I blame you.
Entirely. Wait, we got a penguin suit.
I blame you entirely.
Why do you keep lying down?
Because...
He's lying down.
I'm a lazy butt.
You know what you're doing this weekend.
You a lazy butt fucker?
No, just butt fucking.
How did you know?
Because it's Connor. Aw, oh, shit.
I don't buttfuck all of my friends, just some of them.
Wait, there's probably shit in here. See? I got both of them. Dude. Whoa.
You just like mind explosion.
Mind explosion? Oh god, I forgot I had to like actually swim. It was just gonna carry me.
My way
Supernatural sucks balls now.
Why?
Because it sucks balls.
Is that your opinion or that's fans' opinion?
That's like a lot of people's opinion.
Is it your opinion because it's a lot of people's opinion, or is it your opinion because it's your opinion?
No, it's just...
You're just like, I plead the fifth.
It's just like, it sucks. No. It's like they're just going off fan ideas and bullshit. It's like...
This level is really easy with, like, the way my character is. I say this like I'm playing fucking Skyrim or some shit.
Ah, shit balls. I'm gonna stack. Wait! Oh, I can't get up! I don't like doing that. Oh, I know how to do this. Don't attack me.
Okay. Yeah, I'll do it.
See? I don't want to do things. That's in Super Mario Brothers. In the second one. Don't get that fucking fly that's mine.
Call me your tits. Bro.
Ow. Shit, all sad.
I used you as a safety torch.
Safety torch!
Put it on your porch.
Safety torch!
Put it in the hallway.
Safety torch!
Scare the mooses away.
Safety torch!
Not beef in the bush.
We're not ripping Tabasco's off.
Yes, we are.
We're ripping.
He's gonna call us and be like, bitch.
Yeah, he's gonna call two fucking teenagers living in their parents' house and say, hey, you son.
Why you have to. Fuck. Why you feel the need to, like, point that specifically out? Wait. Go back. I saw a pipe dream. See?
Goodies. Briefing.
Beefy! Dude.
I'm pissed. I was gonna duck so I could dodge the bullet.
And you were over the pipe?
And I forgot I was over the pipe.
Over the pipe dream.
Oh god, this looks complicated. I died. Because it decided that it didn't want to jump.
Help me. Hey, you!
Do like a.
I died again.
I'm so afraid of. Oh shit. Get it.
Whoa. There's gonna be something above this.
Yeah.
Move your ass.
I am. Why didn't you get it? You needed it. I pressed A, it didn't let me.
Wait, hold on, wait until I get in the dry line.
Wait until I... It's like you fall, you're just like, fuck you.
Why did you wait until I got in the dry line? I'll wait for you. Oh my god, the bullet holes go through what?
See that? Shit! There was skills and luck, and we got all 3 star coins, and we both got the top of the flag. That level's completed as shit.
Completed AF?
No, AS. S. Completed ass.
BOTTY.
You say BOTTY?
BOTTY. Booty.
Botty. That's what you spell.
Fuck you.
Fuzzies.
Ugh.
Oh god. Give me the fucking thing.
No. There's jackedly fucking spot in there.
Oh, okay. No, there's probably like the propeller hat. See? Yep. I told you.
And look at what you did.
I want it. Dude! What the fuck? Why do you get it?
Because I'm me.
You're the one that fucked up.
You're the one that died.
Again. Now we have equal lives. I was diminishing my lives so we could be equal. And we don't live in an anarchist society or some shit. Dude!
What?
Let me out of my bubble.
Oh, no. I thought he was gonna go the other way.
Stop bouncing in your bouncy fucking head.
Fight me.
Fight me. Stop tricking everything.
Those guys are just so threatening.
Ash! I'm tiny!
You should have grabbed that mushroom.
Grabbed it!
What is this?
Ash, you grabbed the mushroom!
No, I didn't, it fell off the cliff.
So I was trying to go for the thing. Holy fuck. Bye.
FTSIO?
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna vomit.
He's like, too much.
Duck. Okay. Not good. Don't say goose.
Thanks.
Piss.
I'm upset.
I can just like stand right here and not.
Come on!
I haven't died at all on this level. Boom! I'm not risking that.
Bye, mushroom. Oh, no, wait. I can still get it.
Die's trying to get it. Just fuck.
I hate fuzzies. I hated them in, like, Paper Mario.
Hey, you need the extra life, so bounce off my head. Ready?
No.
Bounce
10,
off my
10.
Head. Nothing.
I did it. We got on the flag and we beat the level.
We're both actually normal Mario and Luigi for once. What did you make that face for? Stop it.
Because I can make whatever face I can make whatever face I want because you don't have a face cam. If we did.
You'd still make whatever face you want because you're you.
Eat my entire ass.
No. I'm your brother.
It's a figure of speech.
Doesn't make it any less stupid.
Holy shit. Oh, I can't like grab it. No. It's mine. Okay. Holy shit. Great. Is that it?
I got 4 up.
You know what? I got 0 up, because I don't need calories. 7-Up has calories, and you're 3 away from a 7-Up.
What is it of 3? Is it out of like...
Oh no, we're fighting...
It has 4/7 of the calories.
We're fighting a musician or something.
This guy is like...
A dick.
His name is Jeff.
My name is
His name is Jake from State Farm.
My name is... Oh my god, it's you controlling it.
Oh no.
It's like...
No, I don't want that responsibility.
Hey.
What?
Ah, shit. What's over here?
Oh, that almost made.
Ah, shit.
Okay, now it's coming as fire flowers. This game has like mixed personality shit.
It doesn't know how it feels about us.
I wonder if there's a way to complete this without using the thing. Like, just by always jumping off of bullet bills. Oh.
Ow. Ha, 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 ha. Great.
Oh, I think I have to move it over there.
Quality.
Sure moves me, huh?
I did it. Oh my fucking god. It's really hard. This thing controls so janky-ish. Oh, it doesn't go. Oh my god, shit.
Bravery.
You see that shit?
It doesn't make a satisfying, like, pet, but massive, just gonging death noise.
You're in charge, Ken. Ooh, there's a stuff one.
Oh,
I did it.
We're basically just trading off who's alive at what time at this point.
And we were stuck on it, but who cares? We're alive.
Hold on, I could have gotten it.
How?
Just jump off and then go into a bubble.
How the fuck do you get that one?
Magic.
Stop stealing all the flags! I have a life too. You bitch.
I have more. Tell me this shit's gonna blow up.
You are controlling. Great. Yes.
You died.
We got the checkpoint, so. Oh, my back hurts.
Don't you die, like you lost all your lives.
I know, and I'm using my 14th continue.
I'm on 2 continues.
Where are we at? 21 minutes.
Of just us being cockballs?
What? Fucking Grumps and Mark and Jack and...
Shh, I don't want to be compared.
All those bitches do that shit.
I don't
want
to be compared to some freaking internet personality when I am just a dude living in PG, in Seaside.
You fucked it up.
Hey, I used to live there.
Ah!
We just suck so hard.
I panicked, first of all.
We should play Toss the Bomb.
No.
Basically, whenever a bomb lands on our cart, we have to throw it at each other to see who dies.
We should play Kirby after this.
No.
Why not?
This game. Because Kirby is for nubs.
No, it's not. Kirby's adorable and has
shit.
You
think we just climb up?
And throw it at you. Oh my god, I forgot I was controlling. Oh god, I can't multitask.
You control? You don't control now?
I can't multitask. It's really hard.
Here. You control? I will get rid of the bombs.
You're really helping. Thanks.
You're welcome. Hey,
shoot them with your ice. Oh, wait. I bet there's something in here.
What?
I just said I bet there's something
fuck,
in here.
This is a secret.
Yeah. Are we gonna get another cannon? Are we gonna do another monologue?
Another one of Luigi's survival stories. There's not even a cannon on this level.
Then where are we going?
I don't know.
What did we unlock? What the fuck is this?
What?
Holy shit. Let's climb up the green ladder.
I thought you were gonna say something else.
With, like, the green Shrek dick? What do you expect me to say?
I thought you could have said the green spiky dildo.
Is this the way we're supposed to?
I think
I think we skipped, like, 2 levels. Although, if you want to complete the game completely, you had to find that.
Oh, it's 7-6.
Oh my god, buzzy beetles!
These are not buzzy beetles, these are fatso beetles.
Whatever. Buzzy beetles are adorable as shit. Look how cute they are! Oh my god, Yoshi! Holy shit. Oh, Yoshi.
And then Yoshi immediately kills himself.
And he's dead. help me. Why can't he fly normally?
Because he's a fat ass.
You see that fucking skills? Oh my god, good job. Great.
Oh hey, good job, does the same thing.
We're switching off.
Oh my god, we're getting really close to the back. Oh dear, we gotta speed up.
No, that's what I'm trying to do. I fucked up. I was about to go, like, off screen. Super. Stick in. Stop lying down if you're just gonna sit up. Why do you still have your belt on?
Because if I don't, these pants will literally fall off.
So will mine.
Because it landed closer. Can I kill these pigs?
No, you can't kill them. Why would you want to?
I am a murderous fucking dick. Oh, look at how freaking far I go.
Aw, Yoshi is so cute. What the fuck? What the fuck? What happened to Yoshi?
He killed himself.
You would understand after, like, Super Mario Brothers 2, where, you know, Mario punches Yoshi and makes him stick out his tongue and that's
You've been watching way too much Game Theory.
But it's true!
Yeah, that doesn't mean I care.
Don't! Suck my ass, Ash.
You really need to learn how to be sensor.
You're taking Yoshi. I have the fire flower. What's the point of the fire flower? If these guys don't hurt you. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm not even gonna ask what just happened because we just basically murdered Yoshi.
What? Like, it's hard? Oh, fuck.
If it's hard, why do we keep dying?
It says we have to ride on fuzzy beetles. It's like a Mario Maker level.
You know, in Mario Maker, you have to run across P blocks.
I don't like this level. Can we go back and get the normal way?
Yes, I never said we couldn't.
Yeah, but you didn't say you wanted to.
Fuck you.
I hurt my part.
It should.
Sit up. Oh, God.
What's over here? Nothing. You just totally left me behind.
Bye. Ash, bubble to me. Oh, shit. Come on. See? I'm nice. I saved you. Whoa. Why was it going down?
Because it doesn't kill you. That's the rule of this thing, is that it doesn't kill you. So if you're under something... Shit your ass.
Obviously. Ooh, I got fire flying. Yeah.
Can the fire flying hit these guys?
Nope. They're made of bullets.
They're made of bullet.
Aren't they?
Can I freeze these guys?
Oh, yeah, but only for like a second.
Well then. Just by spamming, I can... literally just slow them to almost a complete stop.
Ashton, you remember you're controlling the thing. You want to get it and then bubble?
Yeah. Yes, I'm gonna try again.
Good job. I'm proud of you. And we both have power up.
Although yours is kind of useless.
I don't care who gets the flag now. Also, how do we get in that pipe? That's what I want to know.
Okay, can you fireball these guys?
Yes.
And I can then freeze them. So you just do fireballs in that direction, I'll just do ice balls.
Actually, Mario, you're controlling the thing.
Why is this? This shouldn't. I feel like this should be working.
It is working.
I don't feel like it should, though.
Well, because it's, like, stupid. Is this entertaining? Fuck me. Well, that didn't last. Oh well. Well. Well then. Oh, if you can get a. Ash. We got a checkpoint.
You got a checkpoint.
We did. I don't sound like that.
I know.
It's like, I know, but it's funny.
It's for the vine. How long have we been doing this for?
30 minutes. Time flies when you're...
When you're being an idiot.
I was going to say second dick, but... That's true, usually.
What if it just left you behind and just kept going up?
Well...
Your wifey... Why... You better not squander it.
That's why I'm asking something.
Why? Because it could be, you could be a noob and not get punished for it?
Yeah. You don't die in Kirby.
Well, I think that dying is an important part of games.
Please?
No.
Why not?
Why are we having this argument?
Because I want to play Kirby.
Then go play Kirby.
Are you going to go?
Yes.
I play Kirby. But if we keep playing this, you're going to stay.
Yes.
I want to play Kirby, but with you.
I don't want to play Kirby.
Why? Because I'm going to yell at you for killing all the innocents.
Yes, exactly.
I won't yell at you this time.
You will.
I won't. Why are we going through the mouth of the thing? Does it have a mouth in the first place?
Because it's a species of piranha plant called Greenus climus.
Bullshit. Although that sounded very convincing to like some noobs.
It's called that because it's a green plant that you climb.
Ash. Kirby.
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
No.
I'll record it.
No.
Kirby's so much nicer.
This game is...
The only game you'll ever play on the Wii?
Yeah.
Besides Wii Sports.
Wii Sports?
Do you want to?
Sure.
Okay, fine. This video's ending, and we're playing Wii Sports, and I'm gonna record that instead.
This has been going on. Do you think people are actually going to watch in half an hour of us doing this crap?
Sure, I don't know. People watch 45
people,
minutes.
People, if you enjoy watching this, you're crazy.
We know. Fuck you. Ashvin sucked.
I know.
You bitch.